Can we burn some creatures? Stay tuned. Spirits are banned, would be my guess. Don't want to insight right now. It's not horrible, but I think I just want to wait, because my hand's already pretty good. And if I draw if I draw Drown Yard, then I'd rather do that. Okay. I could also just Magmatic Insight next turn to keep that from flipping. Probably Bant Humans, it looks like here. So let's do this now. Alright, there's the Drown Yard. There's the goggles. If they go to pump up the Pass Fist, then I'll just Lightning Axe it. So I think I'm not going to kill this right now. I'm just going to return the Drenier Temple, and then next turn Goggles plus Fire Impulse. Which seems way, way better to kill two things. At which point we can kind of take over the game. It's good in goggles. And this is what I was writing about in my article. Sometimes you want to slow roll your burn so that you don't lose tempo on the goggles turn. Here we just cleared the board and just get to start firing off these Collective Defiances. Next turn I get to just burn my opponent twice and kill their creature. And then the following turn I get to loot away my hand, so do this, both of these. I have no real reason to loot away their hand right now. They haven't missed land drops yet, so they could just have more land drops. Haven't played a company yet, so I think that might help them more than anything else. The old Duskwatch. Doesn't hurt that they're painting themselves. Yeah, sometimes you want to slow roll against a goggles because otherwise it ends up just hurting you more. So this is interesting. I think I am going to Tormenting Voice here off the goggles. Although this would be lethal. Or like this plus the next spell would be lethal. It's just so much good value. It helps me find more burn. That is pretty insane. So next turn I could just do it all. So here I guess just deal 3 and 3. And then this is 3 plus 6 is 9. So yeah, I'll just play my land. They have Dromoka's Command here. That'll be pretty good. But then they're not getting another creature. They're slowing down anyways. My hand's good enough to beat Dromoka's Command. But it is a very good card versus Collective Defiance. My opponent uses green mana at all this turn, I still have lethal. Our friend, the Yavimaya Coast. Alright. We'll just choose three modes. So we discard our hand. Deal 4 damage to that, 3 damage to you. I'm gonna copy this. Alright, now we have lethal. So once this deck gets snowballing, it gets snowballing. That's gonna do it. That's pretty sweet. Alright, so against this deck, Roast is pretty good. The Bombardments are also pretty good against humans. Not that Incendiary Flow is bad. Lightning Axe is so-so, but you do kind of need a copy or two to be able to kill... Well, I guess they don't usually have something like it, right? If they're humans. It really could depend. I think the card's good enough that they usually play that, though, anyways. Let's see. I'm gonna look it up really fast. Yeah, for some reason I was thinking maybe they played Sylvan Advocate anyways, but they don't. Alright, so in that case, I do think Galvanic Bombardments are good. I can't cut all my Incendiary Flows because they are good versus Lamholt Pacifist. Some of the bigger creatures, but I think I could cut a couple. I basically just want to smooth out my deck. And maybe I want... Do I want all the Revelers? Not necessarily. I could shave a Lightning Axe against them. It's just card disadvantage unless I had Fiery Temper. Although it was a very good last game because I had to pitch the Drown Your Temple and then ramp to a Goggles. Okay. Yeah, that's not going to do it. This might. Bedlam Reveler is actually pretty decent with this hand. We will just kill that. Ooh, great draw. I can either ramp or cast some combination of spells this turn, depending. Probably just cast two spells. No, four. So this will cost four next turn. Three cards in hand. But they have Dromoka's Command in their deck, so I think I just want to kill both of these sorcery speed. I still have Fiery Temper, which I can just cast as a removal spell. This encourages me to just dump my hand. This line is nice because it lets me Bedlam Reveler for 3 mana, because now I have 5 in my graveyard. And then I can still Fiery Temper something next turn. In this case, I think it'll be... could be our opponent. Or I could just Drown Your Temple here. Could also loot away their hand, because they finally got to 4 mana and they weren't doing anything before. If I had to guess right now, I think my opponent's hand would be like a Dromoka's Command, a Collected Company, and maybe a threat or two. They haven't missed a land drop yet though, so could be that. They don't have Tireless Tracker, they would have played it last turn. I think their hand is probably better than... probably decent, so I think I am... Oops, I'm going to choose two modes. I think I am going to loot them, because I think Collected Company is very good against me right now, and I think they're likely to have it. Collected Company, Gideon, Ojitai's Command to Mew. Yeah, that hand's insane. So now this costs 2 mana. But I have Fiery Impulse, so I should just return this turn and then Reveler next turn. So that I actually kill a creature with the Temper. You know, Avacyn's pretty gross. Could be in trouble. Well, maybe I was just supposed to kill Avacyn with these. This could have been a huge punt, actually. I was thinking about the Bedlam Reveler Fiery Temper combo, but... Sort of locked into this line now. Yeah, I think that was a mistake. They also prevent and fight on the Reveler. Could just lose the game right now. Well, if they prevent and fight though, then she'll still die. So actually, this is, it's alright. I do think I made a mistake though, not just doing that all last turn. Maybe if I didn't put a pulse and pulse on counter on her. Yeah, because then my opponent just wouldn't have an Avacyn. I would have a Bedlam Reveler with this hand. Basically, it'd be the same exact spot. They would just have Dromoka's Command here. So they boarded up really, really big against us. On the bright side, their collected companies are probably way, way worse post-board. So I have four bombardments and two impulses, plus I have an incendiary flow. So the question is, do I want to collect a defiance them as well here? I only increased my outs by one card, so I think I should. I'm going to do this first, so four damage and three damage. Do I want to redirect it to Mio? Not really. I'm gonna just attack them. At five, I have a fiery temper. Tamiyo can minus on my two creatures, but Skype. All right, so let's go ahead and I could collect a defiance first and then just attack with both. My opponent has company. Then that could be annoying. But if I just like, let's see. I do those, then I can cast these two. Basically both of these will be lethal and I could... I think I should start with this. Do this. See if it gets countered, basically. No. I do this now, then even if this gets countered, they need some really good stuff. All right, we did it. Brought Bant down a peg, always. And let's get to our last match.